how to create a comfortable cross-legged stretch for someone who's very stiff. So what you want to do, if you're coming into cross-legged position, Indian style, just basic cross-legged, and you can take maybe a wall or like a chair and have your friend help you out on this, and you're going to reach this bar, and you're just going to pull your head down as much as you can, and then you can adjust the chair. So you're going to pull it back, and then you can have your friend sit in the chair and take maybe 10 or 25 breaths there. You can also use any type of like a kitchen cabinet or something that's very solid you can hold on to. And this will really help open up the hip, the knee, the ankle, all forward bends, pacify the brain. So this is a very soothing option for yoga mudra.